The man I knew is to me, and softly